your first visit with us? Ah, yes. So you're here to collect your first timer. Well, your first and only timer. Do you know anything about them? You'd like me to explain a bit further? Human gets their very own timer. There are two to choose from. We have the life timer and the love timer. They are both almost self-explanatory, but you can only choose one. Not be returned, and you may not switch it out for the other. Getting your timer is a very big decision. Yes, yes. Don't worry. You have some time to choose your timer. You are of age, though. Some people never get their timer, which is unfortunate, because it's free to you. Yes, no cost at all. I'm not sure. We've been giving out timers for at least almost 100 years. Before that, people just had no idea of what was going on. We have revolutionized life itself. Now, with the timers, we have the life timer, which will continue to count days. It could be 2 hours. We have no control over what your timer says. We can only give it to you. And the more popular, less frightening timer is the love timer. Yes, the love timer counts down the days, or hours, or even seconds, until you meet your soulmate, the love of your life. Yes, it's very popular among the young ladies that come in. Now, yes, it is quite a hard decision, I know. Will save you so much trouble. You won't have to deal with dating or dealing with unwanted people in your life. And you'll know that someone is out there for you, counting down on their timer, just waiting. And with the life timer, you know you'll be able to live through basically anything. Yes. Now see the timers. Their time is not set in stone. If you are doing a dangerous activity and you see that your life timer has decreased in time and is counting down till 5 minutes, you may want to change the path you're on. very, very unfortunate. Someone's love timer stopped counting down. It just stopped at zero, and they never found their soulmate. I'm assuming their soulmate's life timer ended. Unfortunately, we have no control over just that. Yes. If that happens, there are certain circumstances, very rare, where I can get our CEO involved. The inventor. Many say he did invent the timer. Some say reset the timers, but that's all just myths, I'm sure. I've worked here for 15 years. I've met him twice. He's a very kind man. Doesn't seem strange or magical at all. It's just silly myths. Now tell me, have you put any thought into which timer you would like? Would you like to live life dangerously? Be bold and know you're going to live through it all? Or would you rather not deal with the dating scene? Would you rather know that you're not alone in this world? That the love of your life may just be completely understandable. These are slightly intimidating items, but you only have one more year left until we can give you one. Once you're past a certain age, you are no longer granted a free timer. We feel as though you are old enough what's on your own. The younger ones are the ones we're targeting. We want to create a stable, more exciting and love-filled future for generations to come. Yes, yes. Would you like to think on it? Oh, of course. The timer itself is a watch, per se, that is surgically implanted onto your arm. We used to just give out regular timers, but many people would lose them. It's not something we can replace. If you are afraid of this surgical operation, it may be possible to get you a regular timer, but it's very rare. Very rare. Our timers are gifts. Extraordinary things. We cannot have people just losing them willy-nilly. Yes, you will be able to see the timer. It is like a stopwatch that counts down. And you can get the numbers in various font styles and colors as well. Though, we do recommend just black font. We don't want something to clash with some of the outfits you wear. You can have pink if you want, blue, orange. You can have fancy. frequency numbers or plain digital clock numbers. It's all your preference. Oh, there is no catch. I've been asked that almost every day. There is no catch to our timers. It is us simply helping out humanity. Yes. How do we know? I can't divulge the timers and what makes them work, unfortunately. Just know we are linked to everyone. Our meeting is almost up. Would you like to schedule another one? Yes, of course. 1 week from today. 3 p.m. That is very doable. Can I get your name? I'm just inputting it into my...